Christian families are missionary families, says Pope Francis. The two most important aspects of Christian life are the renewal of families and the work of evangelization. The family is God's basic unit for society and the church, and its stability and strength will determine the future of our humanity. There is also the call to do mission. In the changed circumstances, the name Couples for Christ is not longer reflective of the call. Hence, the new name, Missionary Families of Christ. Missionary Families of Christ is privileged to serve God and His people both in and out of MFC. They serve with the mind and heart of Jesus, who came to serve and not to be served. Leaders serve with humility, self-sacrifice, and submission to the chief shepherd, to whom they will render an account. He who wishes to be great shall be the least of all. Missionary Families of Christ is an integral part of the Catholic Church. Their life, formation, and service conform to Catholic values and ideals. They strive to be a prophetic voice as they serve our Church. They look to Mary, the Mother of the Church, as their inspiration, model, and help. Couples for Christ, who are known as Missionary Families of Christ, have been active in the Diocese of Udupi since the inception of the diocese in 2012. They are also active in the neighboring diocese of Mangalore. When a pastoral plan was designed for the new diocese of Udupi, starting of Couples for Christ in all 51 parishes of the diocese was taken as an objective under the Commission for Family. As of date, 13 parishes of the diocese have the units of Missionary Families of Christ and are functioning excellently well. In fact, the evaluation of the pastoral plan 5 years after its implementation amply shows that the quality of family life has improved considerably in the parishes. On the occasion of the National Family Day, I heartily congratulate all the members of Missionary Families of Christ. May you all be filled with the abundant graces of the Almighty. May the service you render to the Church be rewarded bountifully by the Lord. I wish you all a fruitful Advent season. May the Holy Family of Nazareth be our model and bless us all.